Hello and very good morning to all the students. I am Prachi, your GK teacher, and today we are going to learn about the environment thought. This is lesson 13 of unit number 2, that is Eco Watch, and it is page number 22. In the previous video, we have already completed the explanation of the page 21. Okay, so let's get started. For saving our environment, we have to keep in mind a few important points. Some small steps taken by us will make the earth a better place to live in. And fill in the blanks by choosing the correct word from the help list. So in this lesson, we have one help list is given there, as you have seen at the below. Near the page number, help list is given there. So you have to choose the correct word for the fill in the blanks. So let's get started. Number 1, dash water and energy at home and at work. So we have to conserve water and energy at home as well as at workplace. Conserve means bachana. We have to conserve or save it. Second point, use dash fuels only, such as cooking gas. Means we have to use smokeless fuel, matlab jisme dhuan nahi hota ho. Third point, plant as many dash as we can. We have to plant many trees as we can. Fourth one, grow dash wherever we live. Grow gardens wherever we live. Grow gardens, like grow plants at your home. Okay. Fifth one, dash kitchen and garden waste. Compost kitchen and garden waste. Means if you have a kitchen, everyone is having a kitchen waste and a garden waste. So you have to compost it and make it a compost. Oh, you have to unki na wo kya karte hai, khad banana padta hai. So you have to make that. Sixth one, buy environment friendly products and avoid carrying polythene bags. You have to take environment carrying bags, you have to avoid to take the polythene bags, which is very harmful for the environment. Seventh one, instead of going on your own vehicle, use public transport to save fuel. We have to use public transport instead of our transport because we have to save fuel. Nowadays, no one is taking public transport. No, they are going by their own transport. So we have to make in our habit that we have to most of the time we have to travel with the public transport. Eighth one, use dash facilities for paper, glass, plastic and metal. We have to use recycling facilities like we have to use them by recycle it. Unko humko dobara use karna hai recycle karke. Ninth one, we should not litter dash here and there paper and garbage. We should not throw paper and garbage here and there. We should have to throw garbage always in the dustbin. Tenth one, dash other people also to keep the environment clean. So urge means you have to request to the other people that they will keep our environment clean and healthy. So this is all about the environment thought. Now moving to the next lesson, that is lesson number 14, brand symbols. If we talk about brand symbol, it is a logo or a printed design or a symbol that a company or an organization uses is its special sign. Like you have seen a SBI logo, okay? SBI means State Bank of India. So SBI logo, okay? Like Tata logo, postcard. You have seen a post office logo, Asian Paints logo, okay? एयरफोर्स लोगो, एवरी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इंस्टीट्यूशन हैव देयर लोगो, इन योर स्कूल ऑल्सो यू हैव अ लोगो ना इन योर बेल्ट और समथिंग सो और मोनोग्राम दैट कॉल्ड अ लोगो. ओके, इट सपोज एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन यूजेस फॉर इट्स स्पेशल साइन दैट इट इज देयर लोगो और इट इज फ्रॉम देयर इंस्टीट्यूशन. ओके, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. Some logos are given below. Identify them and name the company or organization they relate to. Use the help list for hint. So some hints are given there. You have to see the help list and after that you have to write the names of that logo. First one, Maruti. It is the logo of Maruti. Second one, it is the logo of Bajaj. Third one, it is the logo of SBI. Fourth one, it is the logo of Tata. Fifth one, it is the logo of Post, yani Indian Post. Sixth one, it is the logo of Asian Paints. Seventh, it is the logo of Air India. Eighth, it is the logo of Dabur. Now, in the B part, a logo is an organization. Unique signature, how much is your brand awareness? Find out by answering the questions below. First one, which customer durable manufacturer has a penguin as its logo? So penguin as its logo, that is Linux. Second one, with which transport would you associate birds as the logo? Birds as the logo, as you have seen birds, it is in the air transport. Third one, how many circles are there in the Olympic logo? So there are 5 circles in the Olympic logo. Fourth one, 2 curved hands guarding a flame. Whose logo is this? Guarding a flame, that it is the logo of LIC of India. As we have turned the page number, so this is page number 24 and it is the activity that is being eco-friendly. So this activity, you have to do it by yourself. After that, you complete it. If you are not able to do it, then you can send me the pic of this page number. Then I will help you to complete this. So after that, till then, you have to complete it. Thank you. Bye-bye. We will meet in the next video.